Thanks. First responders are on the way. You're gonna be fine.
No, it's okay. I'm feeling better now. I guess all the energy that I expended did a number on my nervous system.
Maybe. Or maybe it was me. Just by being close to you, like Walter said.
Well, Walter isn't always right.
And neither am I. At the gas station, just before you got taken, you were ready to come home with me. And I was ready to think that that was okay. But it wasn't. It was a mistake. One that I promised myself I'd never make again.
This isn't the same as what happened.
I saw her. I saw my Olivia, the one that I am supposed to be with. The only one that I'm supposed to be with.
Peter, I don't understand what's happening to me any more than you do. But that doesn't change what I do know and what you know, that if you look at me, if you look into my eyes, then you can see that I am her.
No. No. You have her memories. You have my memories of her, or you're a projection, or I don't know what. But when I looked into your eyes, what I saw was what I wanted to see. I know she's out there. My Olivia, in my timeline, waiting for me. And I let myself forget that, so I'm sorry, Olivia. And I'm sure that Walter can fix you up somehow and give you back your life, but for right now, I think it's better if I just stay away.
Okay, Peter, I'm in love with you, and I can't just turn that off now. I don't want to lose you. Where are you going?
Home. I have to go home.